I'm Beau McGinnis. This is my mom, Jana McGinnis. And this is our creation. It's called Earthbound. To us, it's like a portal into nature, into a new dimension. I wanted to accentuate the live tree that's split in half at its base, accentuate it with moss, and put a bunch of dead, fallen tree limbs that we found at Wildwood.
And the smaller sculptures that surround the portal are in a circular pattern to represent the cycle of life.
So the smaller sculptures are made with bittersweet vine. Some of it's grapevine that we brought in. The location determined like the shape of it and everything. We wanted a big location because we wanted to do a lot of smaller sculptures around a larger one. And being how big and wide open this space is, it just worked out.
Nature has a will of its own, so no matter what our vision is, nature will determine what shape it takes, and we're just here to support it.